natulog kagabi, kailangan ko muna pumunta ng CR ng ilang beses. So, nakatulog ako ng siguro ng alauna ng umaga. So, hindi ko alam kung sign na to sa pagtatanda, sa aging, or my UTI. So, let's see, guys. Pakita ko sa iyo kung ano yung inumin ko. Let's see if gagana siya. Kasi, bago talaga matulog, nakasara ko. Parang feeling ko, laging puno yung ano ko, yung pantog ko. Diyan ko pala tinanim yung mga nabili naming bulaklak sa Bunnings. Ayan. Medyo, parang mukhang masaya sila dyan. Akala ko mamamatay sila pag i-replanting mo. Ito naman, gusto ko to. Bilhan ko to ng malaking pot pag malaki na rin sila. So, ayan. Kuha tayo ng basil, guys. Sa Bisaya ata nito, tawag nito sangig. Pero ano to siya ata, at yung sweet basil ata to. Pinapainom ko to sa mga anak ko kapag meron silang kubo sipon. So ngayon, ayaw ko tong lasa nito eh, pero ngayon iinom ako para sa ano ko kasi baka may UTI na ako eh. Panaihi ako sa gabi. So ayan. Mga apat na dahon lang. Try natin. So, i-scissors ko lang siya ng maliliit. Para madaling malunok. Chop-chop lang ng maliliit. So, ayan guys, lagyan ko lang siya ng warm water and para gawin natin tea yung basil. So, lagyan lang natin ng mainit na tubig, guys. So, konti lang yung water na nilagay ko para mas, ano yung juice niya. Mas tao dito. Para hindi lagnaw yung juice niya. So, ayan. Kita nyo ba? Clean up yung mga kids. They're cleaning up because we're gonna put up our... What are we gonna put up?
Tree.
Our Christmas tree. So, dyan namin ilagay ulit yung Christmas tree kasi dito, walang saksakan ng Christmas lights at saka masyadong crowded sa toys nila. So, dito na naman namin ilagay sa gilid. Good kids! Thank you for cleaning up. Try it na, guys. So, ang lasa niya parang malunggay.
Are you not eating the leaves?
I am eating the leaves.
But why did you take that
it's
out?
It's just this one. I don't know. It's hard, this one. So, para siyang lasang malunggay. Do you want to have some? Come on. Pero yung anak ko ah, walang reklamo pag umiinom nito. Sabi ko lang na ano pang healthy to, pang ano silang ubo. Kaya pumapayag sila. So, let's try guys kung hihinto yung ihi ko nito. Just decorate it where you can reach it, kids. You didn't have to, I know. Sa flower and soap, tapos binay. Ito yung handprint ni Lana. And ito yung handprint ni JC. And this one, gumawa kami na reindeer last year. Yeah, last year, ginawa namin din to, gawa sa bread. Ay, gawa sa flour and salt.
Oh, you burnt the bread.
Oh, that. Look, it's on the stove.
Don't snatch.
Oh my God, James! Before you can carry them, now they're doing it by themselves.
Good.
You're not babies anymore.
Santa.
Another deer.
Who wants a moose?
Me.
Careful, mate. One at a time. You want a moose? Okay, here's the Santa.
Look, Dad.
I like him.
He's standing on here.
He's a balancer. See that little bit? Put that little one on there. You better not.
But it's broken.
Keep it because the kids paint them.
Yeah.
That's JC's.
Who wants to put this one on?
I got it up.
I'll put one on because I didn't even put one on. Hey, don't forget we got lights. We probably should have put the lights on first.
I put a handprint.
That's not all, guys. Tignan nyo. Yesterday din umulan yesterday. Ayan, nasa loob lang kami ngayon. Nag-relax. Naglagay. Tinanggal namin yung mga abubot kanina kasi nag-anuhan sila, nagkaguluhan. So ngayon,
strawberry, I think.
Ngayon yung kids nag-snacks. Snacks time for Lana. Look how dirty your couch, kids. We're stuck inside the house because it's raining.
Yeah, we don't want to get wet.
Mm-hmm.
We can't play outside.
Mm-hmm. JC love cheese crackers with salami. Alana don't like it. See that, guys? So italig nyo lang siya sa Christmas tree. And may decoration na kayo. Hindi na kayo mag-overthink pa na kung anong i-decorate nyo. See that? So naisipan lang namin to ni Alana kanina. Kasi nag-isip kami, ay, we don't have much decoration. So we just think about like this. So, i-roll up ko lang siyang ganyan. And then, mag-cut lang ako ng ganyan. So, pwede mo siyang i-stretch. Paano, or ganyan na lang. So, pwede siyang pang-decorate ng Christmas tree, guys. Pag wala kayong decoration. So,